three players who have to big bucks that will have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tomarkin.
Hi, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck. And before we get things underway here, let me welcome back to Press Your Luck the entire state of Indiana. We have a list of everyone in Indiana. We're going to read every name. No. Stations WISH in Indianapolis, WLFI in Lafayette, WSBT in South Bend, and WANE in Fort Wayne, and all of them in a fit of good taste have rejoined Press Your Luck. Welcome back. Now... We're all turned down around here because this is the sixth day of the big Press Your Luck home player game. And yesterday, Mike Ertel of Huber Heights, Ohio, won $1,000. Nice going, Mike. All right, now, all of you have sent in your cards. Grab something lucky. Because when that home player spin comes up in round two, we could be spinning it for you. Right now, let's meet the players looking for big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with Colleen Wilburn. Hiya, Colleen.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine.
That's good. Colleen, what do you have, weird license plates or something? What's the story here?
My nickname is Netso, and I do some crazy things. I've traveled around the country alone with my three daughters in the Greyhound bus, and I teach self-esteem, and I work with a lot of teenage girls, and that gives me my nickname, Netso.
Netso. So you try to... Now, that's interesting. You teach self-esteem. Try to get young kids to feel better about themselves?
Yeah, I teach at Taft Elementary School. I'm a fourth grade level PSE, which is Project Self-Esteem.
I never had that in the fourth grade. Could you work on me a little bit?
I'd love to.
Thank you, Colleen. Good luck to you today.
Thank you.
All right, our second player is Andy Anderson. How are you, Andy?
Fine, Peter.
That's good. What do you do, Andy?
Well, I'm a policeman for the city of Los Angeles.
A policeman? How long have you been a policeman?
Oh, 5 years now.
5 years, so I mean, whammies are nothing big to you.
Oh, no, I'm here to arrest all of them.
That's fine, Andy. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right, our third player is our champ, Debbie Pace, with $13,378.
Good job.
Wow. What are you going to do with the money, Debbie?
Big party. Everybody at Press Your Luck gets invited.
Party. Yay. Debbie's place. Great, Deb. All right, let's get to this and get some bucks here. You give me a buzzing answer, you get three spins, and a multiple choice answer, get your one spin. Here's the first question. What fraction of men say they fall in love on the first date, Andy?
One half.
Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Colleen?
One quarter.
All right, what do you think, Debbie?
I'll say one quarter.
The fraction of those who are fast to fall is one quarter. Colleen gets a spin. Debbie gets a spin. Here's one your boss would probably get right. On what day of the work week are more employees absent from... Colleen.
Monday.
Absent from their job. Is it Monday, Wednesday, or Friday, Andy?
I'm going to go along with Monday.
All right. What do you think, Debbie?
Monday.
That big day for absenteeism is Monday. That's right. And Colleen goes to four. Andy a spin. Debbie to two. Here is a ding-dang good question. A dingo, dingus, or dinghy? Which one is an animal, Andy?
A dingo.
Is it a dingo, a dingus, or a dinghy, Colleen?
Dingo.
Dingo. Debbie?
Dingo.
Dong, ding, ding, dong. It's a... Well, dingo is a wild dog from Australia, so it's an animal. A dingo. Colleen to five, Andy to four, Debbie to three. In the world of fashion, is it designer Calvin Klein, Halston, or Oscar de la Renta, who is designing up-to-date outfits for the world-famous Barbie doll? Debbie?
Oscar de la Renta.
All right, is it Oscar de la Renta, Calvin Klein, or Halston? Colleen?
Calvin Klein.
What do you think, Andy?
Halston.
Yeah?
Sure, why not?
Should have gone with Oscar de la Renta, because that's the right answer. Colleen stays at five, Andy at four, and Debbie goes to six. Big bucks stay there. We'll be back right after these words. Don't go away. Big bucks, about 50,000 up there on the board. All kinds of good things. There are some whammies. You don't want any part of the whammies, right?
No.
But what you do want is one of our great trips, right?
Right.
And our travel meister, Mr. Rod Roddy, will take us on one of them right now. Rod boy.
I'd be delighted, Peter. For the winter sports enthusiast, how about 6 days and nights in the big sky country of Montana? Where today's lucky winner can enjoy the thrills of skiing on some of the country's most famous runs. This is a trip worth over $1,500, Peter.
Whoa. Rod, you were doing well until that last shot. Picked himself up out of the snow. But it's a great place to go and have a great time skiing. And wow, would you like that trip?
Sure.
All right, gang. Well, what you want to do is win this round so you make the money and play last in the final round. Gives you an advantage. Four whammies put you out of the game, and you can pass your remaining spins during your turn if you so desire. All right? Play with a few spins first. Andy, four of them. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's get it.
All right, here we go. Starting off, they're going to chase me now. Chase me. Big bucks. Here we go. And let's stop.
Stop.
Oh, no problem.
I can't answer away. You lose.
All right, get him out of here. All right,
I got that over with now.
All right, here we go.
Here we go. Pressing my luck. All right, no more whammies. Big bucks. Big bucks. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $400. Okay. One of the whammy. First place, two spins, Andy.
Two spins. Okay, now. Big money now. Big money. I'll go to Montana. Stop.
Stop at $200 and a spin. $600 for that two spin.
Okay, now. No more whammies. Whammies are all gone for me today. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at bicycle.
Oh,
there are bicycles, Andy. $470. It's $1,070. One spin left. You're in first place.
I'm playing.
All
Let's
right.
go. Here we go. Get it over with. Here we go. More money now. More money. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $550. Yes. That's more money. $1,620. Nice, tidy sum, Andy. First place, Colleen, five spins.
All right,
ready?
Let's catch Andy here. Come on, this is for my A-team, my four little girls. Let's go. Stop!
Stop.
Oh, no!
All right, one out of the way, four spins
okay.
left. You ready, Colleen?
Here we go, let's catch him. Come on, honey, let's get some money. Stop!
Stop at a stereo.
All right!
That's worth $550, Colleen. Three
okay,
spins left.
I'll take it. All right, let's go for it. Let's go. All right, some money, honey. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $600
All right.
more. $1,150. It's about $470 less than Andy. Two spins.
Okay, one more. That,
all right.
Ooh, I shouldn't say that. Okay, let's go. Let's go. All right, anything but a whammy, I'll take it. Come on, let's go. Stop.
Stop at $300.
All right.
$1,450. $170 less than Andy. One spin left.
I'll pass.
Pass. It goes to Andy. One to you, Andy. It's yours. Here it goes.
All right. All right. It's okay. Thank you. More money for me. Here we go. Here we go. And stop.
Stop at $350. Courtesy of Colleen, 1970. First place for now. Debbie, six spin.
Okay. Here we go. Come on. This is for the whole state of North Carolina. Come on, please. Stop.
Stop at stainless cookware. You can cook for all of them. $700 worth of stainless cookware. You have to build a new kitchen to fit it all. Five spins left. Here we go.
Let's go. All right. Lots of money. Come on now. Please. And stop.
Stop. Hello, Wendy.
Hello. Do you know me?
Well, everyone's got one whammy now. We're all even. You have four
That's
spins
right.
left,
That's
Debbie.
That's fine. That's fine.
All
That's
right.
Fine. Got lots of luck. Come on. Let's do it. Lots of money. Come on.
And a whammy. Debbie, you have two whammies, no dollars, three spins. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one.
Right, I'm passing.
Passing. The three spins go to Andy. Oh, yeah. Fun so far, Andy. Here we go.
All right, three more spins. Okay, now, more money for me. Here we go.
Stop at $500.
Yes.
$24.70. So far, so good. Andy, two more.
Okay, big bucks now. Big bucks. Here we go. And stop.
Stop at Reno,
yes.
Nevada. That trip was $753. Andy, you're up to $32.23. One more spin you have to take.
I have
the
to take this
hold
Here we go.
Play.
Okay, that's all right. I need some money in Reno. Here we go. Here we go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at silver.
Yeah.
Again. Silver guest worth $400. Debbie, $0. Colleen, $14.50. Andy, $36.23. You have first place revenge. We'll be back with a whole new round after a few words. Stay with us. Some more answers. Here's a Press Your Luck healthy eating hint. Approximately what fraction of all the fat in chicken is in the skin? Debbie?
3/4.
Is it 3/4, 1/4, or 1/2, Colleen?
3/4.
What do you think, Andy?
3/4.
You guys don't know anything. The chicken skin has 1/2 of its fat. Ooh. Ooh, no spins. No chickens. Here we go. He's won 5 Grammys, 9 platinum albums, wears a beard, a headband, an earring, and is responsible for, Debbie?
Willie Nelson.
For raising money to help our farmers. Who is he? Is it Willie Nelson, Johnny Cash, or Waylon Jennings, Colleen?
Willie Nelson.
Who do you think it
Willie
is,
Nelson.
Andy? Yeah, the entertainer's been a good friend of the farmers. It's Willie Nelson. Colleen gets a spin, Andy a spin, Debbie 3. All right, we're in the spin columns now. Its opening theme was Those Were the Days, and its closing song was Remembering You. Andy?
All in the Family.
What TV sitcom was it? Was it All in the Family, The Mary Tyler Moore Show, or Maude, Colleen?
All in the Family.
What do you think, Debbie?
All in the Family.
Those opening songs and closing songs were from All in the Family. Colleen to 2, Andy to 4, Debbie to 4. You won't be spared if you strike out on this one. How many pins have you knocked down if you bowled a strike, Debbie?
10.
Is it 10, 8, or 12, Colleen?
10.
Andy, what do you think?
10.
You've knocked down 10 pins. You bowled a strike. Colleen to 3, Andy to 5, Debbie to 7. Big bucks are coming up, so don't go away. We'll be back right after these words. One of the spins in this round will be the home player spin. I'm going to show you right now which one it is. There she blows. So if the contestant's playing that spin has drawn your card, spins obviously for you. Let's get started and find out who today's winner is going to be. Andy, you play last with $36.23. Debbie, first with $0, 7 spins. Here we go.
All right, I'm ready. Come on, no more whammies. We're through with the whammies. Lots of money. Come on. Please, 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 stop.
Stop at $500. Third place, 6 spins. Press your pass.
I'm going to. Okay, let's do it.
Stop at $600. $1,100. Still third place. You have 5 spins, Debbie.
I'm going to. All right. Gotta go. Come on. Let's do it. All the way. Lots of money now. Come on. Please, 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 stop.
Stop it already.
I want to get a picture of you losing your money. Say cheese.
How nice. Nice pose, Debbie.
Oh, well.
Let's chat for a moment. You have 4 spins, no dollars, 3 whammies. One more whammy, you'll be out of the game.
I know.
What do you want to do?
Nothing to worry, I have to go.
All right, here we go.
I have to go. Come on, please, please, don't jinx me now. Come on, lots of money. Come on, please, 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 stop.
Stop at $1,250. Back in the game, third place, 3 spins. Debbie still 3 whammies. All right.
Gotta go. Come on,
what's
let's
the first
do
spin?
It.
It says lose a whammy.
One more time. Please, 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 stop.
Stop at Rome. A trip to Rome is worth $2,846, Debbie. That's $4,096. First place, 2 spins. Going again. Okay.
Come on. Let's do it. One more time. Let's do it. Come on. Please, 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 stop.
Stop.
Hasta luego. Arrivederci. Bon voyage. That means goodbye.
Yeah. Arrivederci Roma, you know what I mean, Debbie?
I
but
know
you're
exactly
leaving with some big bucks,
yeah,
so hang in there. You're out of the game. We now go to Colleen with 3 spins of 1450.
Okay, Peter, I'm ready for this. Honey, we need a lot of money. Let's go for it. Stop!
Stop at 750 and a spin.
Right.
2200. 3 spins. Second place.
Okay, let's go for it. Want a little bit more money, honey. Let's go. This is for my A team. Come on, girls, let's go. Stop!
Stop and go back 2 spaces to $4,000. $6,200. Still 3 spins. You are in first place.
I gotta go.
All right, here we go.
Okay, let's go.
All right. Hold everything. If you need to, use both hands. All right.
Okay.
All right. Colleen, give me the name of the person on the card.
All right,
you,
I'm excited. This is Evelyn Tornetta of Danboro, Pennsylvania, and I'm a Pennsylvanian.
All
so
right, you, Evelyn.
Okay.
All right, Evelyn, hold on to your chair or whatever you want to hold on to, because whatever Colleen wins, you're going to win also. If Colleen hits a whammy, she'll lose all her money, but you'll receive $500 right out of the whammy's own pocket. And, of course, if Colleen hits money plus a spin, you receive the money, and Colleen will get the money and the spin. Are you ready, Colleen?
All right.
You and Evelyn.
Okay.
All the way.
Evelyn, this is for both of us, honey. Let's get my money. Stop!
Whammy!
Appearing in the center ring, the great Whammini.
Smells. Guys, no.
Evelyn's excited. She's jumping up and down. But $500, Evelyn, congratulations. Oh, Colleen's not so excited. Gonna play on. No dollars, two Emmys, two spins. Come on, Colleen.
Come on, let's get something on the board here. Let's go for it, baby. Honey, let's get some money. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. Back in the chip. Second place, two spins.
Thank you. I'll take it.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. Double your box. 2,000. Two spins. 1,623 less than Andy. Two spins.
Okay. Oh, one. Let's go, honey. We need some money. Stop.
Stop. Advance your space to $1,500.
All right.
3,500. 123 less than Andy. One spin. Press or pass?
I'm going to pass it.
Pass it. It's yours, Andy. One to you. You have to take.
Wait,
here it comes.
Okay. Here we go. All right. 15. Now let's make it $5,000. Big bucks, here we go. And stop.
Stop at a surf jet, Andy.
Oh, great.
That surf jet is worth $2,350.
That's great.
Bring it up to $5,973. First place, five spins. Now can press
five
or pass.
Spins. I'm playing. I'm pressing my luck. Need some money for some swimming lessons now. Here we go. Big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop. Pins. Andy, two whammies, no dollars, four spins. You want to start again?
I gotta start again.
Whammy
Here we
land
go.
Today.
All right, big bucks now, big bucks. Big bucks now, I need them. Stop.
Stop at $500.
It's a start.
Three spins, second place.
This is my luck. Here I go. Big bucks now, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin.
All right.
1,200. Still have your three spins, Andy. 2,300 less than Colleen.
This is my luck.
All right.
Big bucks, big bucks. Need the money. Stop.
Stop.
No. Oh, no.
We got the cheese, pepperoni, tomato. Stop. I want some spaghetti.
Andy, if you glance to your right, you'll see a smile on it.
I'm going.
Now, one more whammy, you'll be out of the game. And Colleen
I'm going.
Will win.
I'm
you ready, Colleen and Andy?
Here
we go.
No problem. Here we go. From the beginning, no whammy. Stay away. Stop.
Stop at $500. One spin left. Now, Andy, you have $3,000 less than Colleen. You have one spin. You can pass that spin to Colleen. If she whammies, you win the game. You'll need something with $3,000 or more in order to win it. Or something with an additional spin.
I'm going.
All right, Andy and Colleen. Oh, who's gonna be
here we go. $5,000 and a spin. Stop.
Stop at $4,000 and a spin. $4,500. Andy, you're in first place.
Yes.
You have one spin you have to deal with. You're 1,000 ahead of Colleen. You can press it or pass it. What do you want to do?
How much?
$1,000.
I'm going.
Going. Colleen's looking for a whammy, and Andy's looking for bucks.
Whammy.
It's up to me now.
Come on, whammy.
Anything but a whammy.
Whammy, whammy.
Suntan lotion. Stop.
Stop. That's $1,250. And Andy, you did it. You're the champ today with $5,750. Whoa. Look at that shot again.
Thank you so much.
From Danboro, Pennsylvania, won $500 from the Whammy. Congratulations to you, Evelyn. That check is on the way to you now. Right now, back to Peter Tamarkin and today's winner, Andy Anderson.
All right, Andy, $5,750. And as you probably guessed, it's all in cash. Congratulations.
Oh, feels so good.
I bet it does. You get to come back and hit us again.
Oh,
and Debbie, you're leaving us with $13,378 and a whole slew of Whammy. Say hello to everyone in North Carolina. It's been a real pleasure. Before we leave, I need Andy and Debbie to give me the names of the people on the cards in front of you. Andy, who do you have?
I have Pat Solsky from South Euclid, Ohio.
All right. And Debbie, who do you have?
I have Susan Romaine of Anaheim, California.
All right. Pat and Susan, sorry you didn't get to win today. You didn't get pick, but you're still in the running for the big Press Your Luck home game sweepstakes, so stay with us. In the meantime, you know what you're going to get. Yes, the shirt off my back. A great whammy T-shirt we'll send to you with our best wishes. Thanks very much. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin. Thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
GSA. It's the live finale of American Dream Derby. Be there as Leanne Rimes performs and watch the winner walk away with $250,000 and their own stable of thoroughbreds. American Dream Derby finale, Monday, 7 Eastern, 4 Pacific, only on GSN.